I'm rather than to be visited. I may be old, but I doubt it. I've still got 76 days to do here. I love you. And I miss you very much. Hi, Johnny. How's school? How do you like the snow? George, are you a good boy now? Are you taking good care of your little sister? And Angela? I bet you're a big girl now. I miss you very much. I hope that everything's fine at home. I don't quite understand why you have AIDS all the time. I wish you'd go to the doctor and get checked. It's lonesome as hell over here. Sometimes it's too much, and other times it's nothing. This place over here is not quite like what I expected. When I first got to Korea, I expected to live in tents and to be approximately shooting back and forth all the time. But it's a lot nicer. We've got buildings and latrine and rec center down to RC3, where we can go to movies. They got a place down there where you can build stuff out of the wood. They got PX, snack bar. They got a circus club down there. This payday is coming up payday. I'm going to buy another projector. It'll cost me $59.50, I think. It's a lot of money for it, but then I can take pictures of it. Kidneys, you, and we can always show you around 5, 10 years from now. We can look back, me and you for the moment, and we can look back and see what our children look like. Vietnam is a bad place right now. I won't be sent down there without a doubt. There's no question about me going down there. They'll keep me here. If they wouldn't do want it, keep me here instead of going down there. This is Bronx. Right over here. I don't think they're going to start shooting here, not on a large scale, because the UN is in here. United Nations. If it's going to have a shooting, it'd be small shooting phrase, not very much. It'd be something like they had here a couple of weeks ago. Patrol cars ran across some of the Joe, and then they had 40 rounds. They shot about 40 rounds of ammunition and 4 or 5 hand grenades and things like that. It's bad, but nobody was hurt on either side, I don't think, so there's not too much to worry about. I haven't been very much Korean except for the run from Katusas, which are the guys that work here with us. I got 2 Katusas in the platoon. One named Kim. One's a Corporal Kim, the other a PFC Kim. As far as Korean, I understand some, but I can't speak single sentences or nothing in it. It seems like an easier language than Japanese or Okinawan. I still know quite a bit about Japanese and Okinawan. I don't think anybody can get down. I wish I'd do it a lot better. I want to learn it now. It used to be I didn't care if I learned it or not, but now I do want to learn it. I know. If I can station the States, I'm going to probably soon be my way to take the course. And you can buy lessons that's on tape, and you can learn English, Japanese, almost any language, you learn anything. You play you can sense the noise at night, and you sleep, and your mind is listening to it, and you learn. And you say, I wish we could, I don't know, I'll try it one time, find out. Does it cost too much to try? And,
I'm just getting fun to find out.